Why the hell did you volunteer to babysit the Dragon Lady anyway?
I'm just curious, that's all.
Whatever, man. Have fun.
Dr. Halsey? Spartan Thorne, I'll be your escort for the day.
You knock, at least. Most people don't.
Looks like we better get you to work. Doctor, I understand you worked with the original Spartans.
I'm afraid it's all still quite classified.
But the original Spartans were conscripted as children.
I did what was required.
But why children?
Why do you think?
Well, it could have given them an edge. Starting that young. Not knowing anything else.
There were many reasons behind the choices we had to make. Psychological and physiological.
Psychological? So you don't think we're capable of being Spartans?
Perhaps some of you are closer than others. If you'll excuse me, please.
Roland, bring up REQ-153-N.
I presume you'd like to start it before the tragedy.
Please, Roland. Castle team just got hit running supplies into Copernicus.
Copernicus. A science base. Looking for the librarian AI that Master Chief encountered?
Instead, they found something else.
Jul Mdama.
Yeah. Because Requiem wasn't messed up enough.
Oh, Mr. Thorne. What interest is my research to you, specifically?
I enlisted with the Spartans because I was in the army a year before my family and friends were killed in New Phoenix. I always thought the Spartans were special. Maybe I could have saved them.
And does it help you, help your grief, being here on Requiem, shooting at... what do they call them? Prometheans?
Doctor?
Prometheus stole fire from the gods and gave it to humanity. I'm simply curious what gifts, if any, the Promethean life forms have to offer.
They're forerunner robots. Hard light and battle armor, ruthless, brutal. What can they offer us? Nothing but trouble, Doctor. They're simply killing machines.
Interesting.
Dr. Halsey.
Quiet, please. I'm working.
Man.
Last time.
Love. I keep telling you people I don't speak Sengheili.
Progress.
I've got to have better equipment. More materials. You're giving me two sticks to rub together here, technologically speaking. Okay. No need for a translation there. You're saying there's an actual living forerunner inside of this thing? Huh. I wonder what she could tell us.
Librarian, Nina Garakua, Kahuri, Glassman, Nikoto, Perituta Rukawa, Mami Kukia.
Crimson, we're on the hunt for Jul Mdama. This hingehead freak's been killing good soldiers on Requiem, including the Spartans of Castle Team. Today, we're taking the first step towards getting revenge. Infinity Science has finally figured out why Covenant comm traffic is so low on Requiem. Turns out the Coveys are channeling most of their comms through a Forerunner subnet. So, with the help of the geeks, we're gonna tap their party line and listen in. Miller, show Crimson where to go.
Waypoint's up. Crimson, keep an eye on those turrets.
Miller, we need to discuss your fascination with telling Crimson what's shooting at them all the time.
Says this is the spot where we can activate the comm tap.
You see anything, Crimson?
There's where science believes is the switch.
Do it. Let's see if the eggheads know what they're talking about. Send the comm traffic over to Intel. Crimson, fall back to the extraction point. Good work down there.
Crimson, there's a Phantom heading your way.
Dalton, what the hell? They're usually on Covenant with the airspace policing.
Commander, Covenant aircraft are just popping in and out. I don't know what's going on.
Figure it out.
Commander, I'm running diagnostics as fast as I can, and they're meeting all green lights. Best guess is the Covenants have a jamming system on one of those ships.
Commander Palmer to all fire teams. Be advised that Covenant aircraft may be hiding in plain sight. Don't rely solely on your gear down there. Use your eyes, people.
Yet. You've got more hostiles headed your way.
Crimson?
Commander, I think I've sourced the origin point for the Covenant jammer. It's actually pretty close to Crimson's extraction point.
Nice, Dalton.
Crimson and Majestic are online, Commander Palmer.
Listen up, Spartans. You're both dispatched to locations where Jul Mdama is rallying troops. No cute little competitions today. You're on the ground to work.
Just point the way, Commander.
Commander, we've got word Jul Mdama is at the waterfront tower.
Get over there, Crimson. If he's there, this is our chance. Majestic, report.
Nothing terribly exciting here, Commander. Just a few hundred coveys and five little Spartans.
We're doing fine, Commander. The Marines are holding their own for once.
From the waterfront tower.
Cause?
It reads like a small slipspace rupture. And it's gone.
Crimson, get ready. No telling what Mdama is up to in there.
Jul.
way, Spartans.
Still functional.
Can you dial in the coordinates Majestic recovered?
I think so. Crimson, I'm highlighting what look like the relevant controls.
Fire it up, Crimson.
Commander, something's happening.
Use your words, Miller.
Crimson! This object activated when you entered those coordinates. It's a slipspace rupture, just like I read with Mdama's people.
They've got portals now. Fantastic. Crimson, get in there and see where it goes. We'll find you on the other end.
Miller, welcome to the
Much better, Crimson. Miller, now that we can see straight, where's Jul Mdama?
There was another slipspace rupture at this location just before Crimson's arrival. Looking into it.
Thank you.
1, Commander. Jul Mdama came through here just a few minutes ago. It's turned on. Where's the portal?
Did you follow him that time?
Yep. A few more jumps like this, and I might be able to extrapolate how the whole system works.
Extrapolate later. Give Miller their loc now. We've got an op to run. Miller, get me a marker on Mdama. I want to know about this Didact's gift thing and where he's got it.
I found him. There you go.
Woo!
I tell you, I don't know why I run a starship when running ops is so much more fun.
Roland, clear the line, please. The Spartans talk. Crimson a way through those doors.
Working on it, Commander.
Thank you.
Do not let Mdama get away.
Signature. He's opening a portal, Commander.
unclear. But he dropped something. Crimson, have a look. Is that it? Is that the Didact's gift? Don't touch it. Commander Palmer to Galileo Base. Owen here. Go ahead, Commander. Crimson's bringing a package your way. Prep your labs. I want a good look at it before I let it on board Infinity.
Okay.
Good work, Crimson. Hang tight. We'll have you arrive to Galileo Base shortly.
Crimson, just a heads up that your ride will be there shortly. Until then, sit back, relax, and hold on. Commander Palmer, Spartan Miller, something's happening at Galileo Base. How can... Commander, Dalton's right. Galileo's under attack. Look out, there's a phantom headed your way.
Phantoms in the vicinity of Galileo Base. That means the bad guys are gonna keep coming. Excellent battle analysis, Miller. I'm making a note for your file.
Thank you.
Crimson, Phantom!
Wait a second. Why aren't facility defenses online?
I don't know. I can't bring them up remotely either, Commander. Working on it.
To run a mini reactor. I told him not to. Freaking eggheads.
protect Crimson Taft is paying off. The whole Covenant net is talking about trying to retrieve the Promethean soul.
Okay, so we know what's going on for once. Dalton, who have we got close?
Looks like Majestic's your best bet there, Commander.
Tell them to saddle up. They're headed to Galileo Base fast as you can get them there. They're picking up a package while Crimson holds down the fort.
On it, Commander. Did someone turn off the mini-reactor?
Bullets outweigh science today, Doc.
Science is gonna kill us all. If you don't restore power to that mini-reactor, its shielding will fail and wipe Galileo off the map.
Why is nothing ever simple?
Head back here, Crimson. Hurry!
Targets.
stragglers, Crimson. Take them down. Majestic, Commander. Okay, Dr. Owen, you've got a courier coming your way in the form of a Spartan. We're ready.